Guys, today I'm going to present my operating system video. This is the third video on operating system, and in the previous video we will discuss about the several types of operating system, and in this video we will discuss about the single user operating systems and handheld operating systems and mainframes, etc. So single user operating system, what is a single user operating system? A single user operating system is a type of systems that has been developed and designed to use on a computer. It can be used on a similar device and it only has one user at a time. It's the most common system used for home computers. It's also used in office and other work environment. There are two types of this operating system, single task and multitask. It can connect to the other systems in a network, but it is only ever used by one person. Okay, single task operating system can function on electronic device and will run only application at a time. It can be used on wireless phones and two-way messaging system. This system is only able to run on one program at a time. So, it cannot be used with computers and devices that need multiple program running. Single task operating system. Okay. If we talk about multitask operating system, we can say multitask means when our system is doing a multiple task at the same time. That is called multitask operating system. Okay. Next, desktop operating system. Earlier, CPUs and PCs lacked the features needed to protect an operating system from user programs. PC operating systems, therefore, were neither multi-user nor multitasking. However, the goals of these operating systems have changed with time. Instead of maximizing CPU and peripheral utilization, the system opts for maximizing user convenience and responsiveness. These systems are called desktop system. Handheld systems. Handheld systems include personal digital assistants such as palm pilots or cellular telephones with connectivity to a network such as the internet. They are usually of limited size, due to which most handheld devices have a small amount of memory, include slow processor and features small display screens. Currently, many handheld devices do not use virtual memory techniques, thus forcing program developers to work within the confines of limited physical memory. Some handheld devices may use wireless technology such as Bluetooth, allowing remote access to email and web browsing. Cellular telephones with connectivity to the internet fall into this category. Mainframes. A mainframe computer is a very large computer capable of handling and processing very large amount of data quickly. They are used by large institutions such as government agencies and large corporations. The term mainframe computer is used to distinguish very large computer used by institution to serve multiple users from personal computer used by individual mainframe computer are capable of handling and processing very large amount of data very quickly, much more data than a typical individual need to work with on his or her own computer. Development of mainframes. Mainframe computers were developed in the 1950s, have continued to evolve and are still in use today. Mainframe computers are designed to handle very high volume of input and are optimized for computational speed. The speed of mainframe is expressed in million instructions per second. Before the development of powerful personal computer, many agencies relied heavily on mainframe.